I just want to say, fuck you to every gay basher on YouTube. I just want to say fuck you. That's all. The Advocate recently did an article, and I completely, wholeheartedly, genuinely appreciate that they did this article. It's called Homophobosphere, and it's about the gay hate that gay members like myself face on YouTube on a daily basis and how we're bombarded with it. And I'm just fucking really saddened that, I mean, I'm so appreciative that The Advocate, you know, did the article, but I'm really fucking saddened that they're the first to really recognize this problem. The media wants to focus so much about how crazy I am and how I'm psychologically damaged because my idol is Britney Spears. Why don't you fucking focus on how psychologically damaged the people that leave hate on my page are? You know, the media's done with me. You know, they're completely... They went through me like a paper bag, got to the bottom, like a brown paper bag, got to the bottom of me and tossed me. They're done. They wanted to portray a crazy Britney fan, and they're done. You know, it just goes to show, my very first video got 8 million hits. They don't want a gay person to be seen as dimensional, multidimensional, or as a full human being. They don't want you to see the full picture. God forbid. Why isn't the media picking up on this fucking gay hate that all of us are facing on here? Why isn't the media focusing on... I mean, of course they'll never publicize this video. Let's see if they do. You know, they're real quick, with a quickness, within the first day, within the first, you know, few hours of my video being up, they put that video up there with a quickness about Britney Spears. But when would they ever publicize a video about the gay hate that we face on YouTube and our safety and the very real, very potentially huge problem that the internet is facing and that gay members are facing and our safety? Why isn't anyone doing a story on that? I haven't seen one story other than The Advocate's article. They're the very first media outlet who has expressed concern. Homophobosphere is the article in the new Advocate magazine with Kathy Griffin on the cover. Pick that up. And just fuck you to any network that publicized my Britney video that won't publicize this. Fuck all of you. Because this is the real issue.